There's help for people with multiple food allergies. On Friday, the FDA approved Xolair, which is a medication that can help to lessen the severity of those allergic reactions. So here's how it works. Patients take an injection of Xolair once every 2 to 4 weeks. Then, if they accidentally ingest something they're allergic to, the reaction is milder. The drug was originally invented to treat allergic asthma.